God bless everybody. And Roger Stone, President Trump should give him immunity.